It's weird because the whole pop icon thing is a strange beast, because people would think that, you know, like, how is it to you? What happens? How is it changing? It hasn't really changed me or changed. It's a weird question, because when the show first started, we weren't really getting the support that we needed for the show. The support only happened a couple years after we started. And it was strange. And now, like, when I tell people that I'm Bender, you know you're an old man, or at least getting up there. I grew up on that. And it's just like the tears inside are just flowing. And I'm like, oh, you grew up on that, really? I should kick you right in the nuts, which you just said. You just killed me. Nuts. Walnuts, pecans, Brazil nuts, those kind of nuts. It's funny. It's a fun character to play. And as far as, you know, the pop icon thing, I mean, it's always funny when people send me pictures of where Bender is in the world, you know, some kind of graffiti with Bender, you know, like, hey, here's Bender in Venezuela, bro. Check this out, man. He's on a wall. He's pissed off. You know, well, all right, great. You know, but, you know, that's the beautiful thing about doing cartoons, is that you're kind of anonymous. Not anymore.